Alice wrote to him, I was egotistic enough, or perhaps you will give my feeling a nobler name, to imagine and dream that you were singing for me alone, that I alone heard you tell in fragments the story of your artist's life through your tones. And long before I heard you, I had felt an interest in your genial personality. But now we've met face to face, seen and understood each other, that sentiment has become friendship. Yet I think it would be a pleasure to know that you have won a soul, and therefore I tell you that, and I'm not ashamed. And this, what I'm going to play you now, is something left in a visitor's book in Seville in 1847.